shot because of Stewart's movement, and it looks like we're going to get a goaltending change here. I saw Mike Babcock move down to the end of the bench right away, and we see Thomas McCollum getting dressed in the hallway, and that's going to be all for Mrazek. He never saw that one, though, Dave.
Sunday night came in relief after Peter Mrazek was down. Game barely underway, and he came in, pick up his first win. See the back of his mask there, the exit sign for Detroit. Yeah, when you're coming from Grand Rapids, you know where to go.
Appreciate the comeback. The first NHL win for Thomas McCollum in relief of Peter Mrazek.